You took my heart, I'ma sleep a decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you my foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had, something that you never seen, something that you never been. Mm-hmm. But I wake up and then nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. To me, I be work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. Just love me better.
My name is Bianca Kuyabe and I'm 22 years old. I'm based in Cape Town right now. It's my second year shooting for World Swimsuit and I'm over the moon. When I got the email that I was confirmed to shoot this year, I was so excited, I couldn't believe it. And you know, going from winning the model search last year, I've grown a lot in the last 12 months. And so I'm just so grateful that the team saw something in me and decided to bring me back again.
So Bianca, last year I'd shot her. She was a model search winner for 2014. I'd shot hers the first time that year. What a difference this year. I mean, she was great last year, but this year, oh my word, I can see she's been working hard. I can see she's been practicing. I can see she's been researching what she should be doing. She's got a good understanding of the brand. She doesn't try and do things that are, you know, outside the box of the brand. She really makes it easy for the photographer to just let her just roll with what you need.
Jacques is an incredible photographer. I was very excited when I found out that he was going to be shooting me again this year. And just carrying on from last year, our relationship has definitely grown. Initially, Jacques wanted us to shoot around the island, but that changed when we started in the villa. And we actually shot most of our stuff in the villa. And we shot along the deck, which was great. From the villa, we moved to the tennis court, and we did one shot there. I was wearing a Kongboon bikini, stunning, black and white, and then against the orange or tan of the tennis court. It looked really, really good. And then after that, we moved onto the kiddies' playground area. There were some white ropes, and that against my skin, the contrast was amazing. And then we finished off on the beach with a bit of a sunset going. Stunning. It was very simple. I was wearing an O'Neill bikini. It looked so good. I don't know how the team is going to choose because everything looked amazing from what I saw.
So that's day two. Bianca's shoot done. We started at 2 o'clock.
Yes.
It's now 6 o'clock and we nailed
amazing.
10 shots. Look at his splits.
Literally
amazing.
Like that.
Well done.
Yeah, thank
really
you so
amazing.
Much.
Well
we done, had well so much fun.
It's awesome.
It's a good day.
Yay!
of you. Just give me one reason.
Bumble and Bumble Surf Spray. This is for sexy, beachy, windswept styles. You can start it on wet. Start your beach waves on wet or dry hair. I actually like to do it on dry hair. Halfway through, I'm gonna comb it. Don't be freaked out if you have a lot of knots.
Your hair is being naughty.
Hot tools. Mine is about 1.5 inches or maybe 2 inches thick. Hold for probably 5 to 10 seconds. There's our first little beach wave. $7 secret, the best hairspray in the world. Since this piece is so clean, I'm gonna put a little bit of dry shampoo. So now that I've done the bottom pieces, I'm gonna drop that. Ooh, we're looking beachy today. I like doing this at the end. So there is my quick beach wave hairdo.
My name is McKenna Berkeley, and I'm from Kansas City, Missouri. If I weren't going to model, I love theater. When I was in high school, I took musical theater, and I just liked to be able to dance and sing and have fun and just do that while I was at school. I think my classic favorite play would be Wicked. It just feels so good. It's the best. My favorite place to travel for work would probably be South America. So I go to Peru a fair amount, and the food there is amazing. Their ceviche is like so fresh, they usually only eat it like right on the beach. Yeah, I love to do anything outside. I grew up skiing, so I love the winter for that purpose. Just give me some cross-country skis and I'll get to my castings. Positive vibes, be happy, be nice.
I'm Rose. I was born and raised in Holland. I love to travel and just being able to meet so many people and see so many places. Especially growing up in such like a little small village, it's like nice to like see so many different stuff. I had a boyfriend for a really long time, like most of high school. I was pretty shy, I think, yeah. A perfect day would be probably workout, because just like in my gym. I like to do a lot of boxing and then like go to like a cute brunch spot and then go to the park, go to the deck, go to dinner after. It wouldn't be weird to be a sex symbol because it's part of the job. It's like, it's work, yeah.
Hello, my name is Sofia Reynal and I'm from Argentina. Argentina was fun. School was very laid back. I went to Argentina until I was studying in Argentina until I was 15. And then I went to the States, so I got both experiences. In high school, I was a bit rebellious. It's a secret, but not anymore a secret. I got kicked out of school. That's why I think I see myself and everybody that knows me in high school sees me as the rebel. But I learned a lot from it, and I went back and I finished anyway. So it was high school was an experience.
Gracias a todos por ver y escucharme. Que todos tengan una linda semana.